bottom of the jar so you won't miss the last drop. So remember, next time you're in the kitchen, don't disappoint your guests.
Aren't you going to eat your lunch?
Add that tangy taste that brings out the beast in starving supper guests. Insist on Miracle Whip. You might say, it's appetizing.
I wish I knew. I'm Lil Rob.